We now know the name of a person killed in a car crash on Washington Pike. Officers say 21-year-old Devin Cawood died in that North Knoxville crash last night. Police say an SUV traveling east drove off the road, then hit the house. The driver was pronounced dead at UT Medical Center. That investigation is still underway.